This less action, slower timing, but bigger effects.
Oh, wow.
So you always want to do a good mix of low shot and high shot items to give variety within your show.
Sure. Well, I'm also looking at the sheet, and there's and then XLs. Is that the size of the shell itself?
It's our categories.
Oh, okay. I'm learning so much from you today. Thank goodness for Kracklin, Kirk's fireworks. Optical illusion, I believe. Oh, gosh, it's not done yet. I can't count to nine.
We might need some help.